seek new hearing before appeals court. Dallas, AP, attorneys for Ezekiel Elliott have indicated they intend to ask for another hearing before the federal appeals court that cleared the way for the NFL's six-game suspension of the star Dallas Cowboys running back over domestic violence allegations. Players' union attorney Jeffrey Kessler wrote to a federal judge in New York on Friday that Elliott's legal team would pursue a hearing before a larger panel of the Fifth U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals in New Orleans. A three-judge panel voted 2-1 to grant the NFL's request to overrule a Texas court's injunction that had blocked the suspension. The ruling also ordered the Texas court to dismiss Elliott's lawsuit. Barring another ruling in Elliott's favor, the suspension will start October 22 at San Francisco. The Cowboys are off this week. Underscore. More AP NFL, www.pro32.app.org and www.twitter.com weblink.